Okay, going to do some simple tests on this is the Autopilot Mega 1 to 560. This is the ground control station. This is my small ground control unit. I will just test the basic stability function without the GPS. This is GPS is not connected, as you can see, and also this is the magnetometer, which is also not connected. I made it detachable like that, but for now we will not fly with this one. Take this thing off, turn on the radio. Okay, okay, connect to the ground station. Okay, it's now connected. You can see artificial horizon is moving real time with the quad. I'll arm it. Oh wait, have to put it level. Okay, it's armed. See, you can see it's armed. Then going to disarm it. Okay, it's armed. Let's make a quick flight test. Okay, it's armed. This is the APM1 with the basic stability, without GPS, without magnetometer, and without altitude sensor. Quite stable. Forward. Forward. Feel quite sensitive on the stick.
Okay. Disarm. Okay, that's about it. And the ground station is still communicating. Okay, end of test.